Alright, everyone, we are back with Knuckles and Sonic 1. Okay, I'm back from vacation. Let me just practice a bit so I can get used to this. That's easy. Good on that stage. Nice. Alright, I think we're ready. I know I just started, but this is kind of an easy game. So I think we're ready already.
Oh my god.
What?
Can you see this?
Right.
Watch what she does. What? How's any human being supposed to pass that?
Can I try quick?
Yeah.
I know the technique.
Right.
Tried the Woody mod. Try the Woody mod.
This one.
It's fine. It's easy. Okay. What? What? I just started. Okay. Okay. All right.
That's easy afterwards.
Okay. Okay. Not bad. Looks like this is cut short, but it's fine. Because I'll do more at 12 tomorrow.
Here, no problem.
I almost passed it.
What?
I
hard because I just came back. I'll retime it. Well, actually, I won't because it's cut short still. So, like I said, I'll do more tomorrow. And it's going to be longer this time. Maybe up to 2 hours. I guess I'll practice then, since we don't really have time for runs. This is a bomb. I'm not kidding, he's an actual bomb.
I'm gonna go on Ninja first. I've seen his fits.
What?
Yeah, he has fits.
That doesn't make sense to me.
I like how kids have fits. With D. Super hard without
who?
Oh, you two.
Would both of you kind of leave me alone? I don't want me. I mean,
listen, I ain't looking for trouble today. I just leave and I'll be good.
You like the first song. Yep. Here's the thing that I found that saves more time in Sonic 1 and Knuckles, guys. If you do like a one framer and then do the release and then do the clip, if you do the one frame, do a one framer, then you save the most time, actually. So that's pretty cool, I guess. See? I got a 5. Okay, I'm good on that. Let's get a 12 in practice.
PC errors.
Fifteen bits of glitch. Yeah. Okay. Can't jump. He won't let me. He won't give me room. He's like, no, you have to get a... A 13. But I don't want a 13, Buzz Bomb. That might be it. This might be a 12. There we go, nice. 12 and crack. Thirteen on demand. Please? Nope, but close. Okay, it looks like it's time for me to go, so I'll see you guys tomorrow at 12 o'clock. Not a.m. p.m.
Do you want me to switch you to DFJK? The notes, because it goes super fast. You sure? I usually just mash all the buttons.
Hey, you're supposed to do it. Okay. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow at 12. Bye.